The favourite slightly drifting out to 155. He's not a bad dog, this fellow, Stranger Tides, of what we've seen of him so far. Set to run. Lights about to come on. Green lights on. Favourites wearing black, Stranger Tides. They're ready. Set to go. Away, Stranger Tides began fair, but then copped a little check. He's back second last. Leader Call Your Jets early. Moving up to second time-wise. Deep out was Sutton Abbey, and around them, Stranger Tides, about three off the lead, staying wide. Underneath of it, Dorigo McLaren. Three, then two, Illustration. And last of all is Long Gully Carly. Well, this favourite's too far back, one would feel. Time-wise took over. Got about a half on Call Your Jets. Now breaks clear. Running home, Sutton Abbey. There's no Stranger Tides. Time-wise is off and gone. One by three. Call Your Jets second. Sutton Abbey third. Dorigo McLaren fourth. Then Illustration. Gee, the favourites knock right up here, Stranger Tides. It didn't even beat a runner home. Long Gully Carly got past it. Let's hope all okay with the fave here. Stranger Tides last in 31-16 the run. Time-wise for the Stamenkovic Kennel, too good. 1 second, Call Your Jets. And number eight, third, Sutton Abbey. That favourite, Stranger Tides, just dropped right out of it. And we hope everything's okay with him, the favourite. 3.36 the early split, 16.25 and the run home in 14.91. So 2.183, the second favourite wins time-wise. 2.183, 31.16 the gallop. Run home in 14.91. 14.91 the run home.